gonna be doing some Star Wars Battlefront. Yep, again. I just love making Star Battlefront 2 videos. It looks like I've been loving watching my Star Battlefront videos. I think you guys might enjoy too. Okay, let's go a little lower. Get up to here. Okay, perfect. There's Waffle Cat. Not so much friends. 27. Holy cow, like 33 friends. 33 friends. That's a lot. Never had 33 friends before. Crazy map we're going on. Doing Ray, because Ray's almost leveled up on 4. I'll get 4 eyesight. Alright, well, let me look at our cards. Let's see. Deep Mine. Oh, Mind Trick. Deep Mine. Mind Trick as a longer distance. Where was that? Oh. Strong Mind. Mind Trick as a... I don't know if I should get Deep Mind or Strong Mind when I have one. I have Savior, Far Eyesight, and this one, Strong Mind. So I'll take Street Fighter off when I get those cards. It looks like I need to change my map angle. Okay, there we go. And it's like one more player on my team. I don't want to have to be alone. How about their team? I hope one of his teams leave. If one team of his leaves, then the game will start, because one and one, two and two, with the same amount. Yoda and Rey I should play with, because they're both almost a level 4. Finn, I tried. I don't like playing with Finn because he sucks in Star Wars Battlefront 2, but I tried playing with him to level him up. So I might be better and practice with him, because he's not a really good hero to play as. Chewbacca and Lando get a little, and even Princess Leia got her to level 4. One more, then I get to do this one. Oh, I'm gonna get that one. Rebel Heart. I might have to take away this one. Yeah. I don't know which one to take away. Those one. It's gotta be one of those. It's gotta be one of these two. I gotta take away. Upgrade. I have one. What's this one? I guess I'll take away this one. I've opened this one. So I guess I'll take away the shield one when I get the 5. Because the health is, I love it. Getting the health, it's amazing. 2 players? We don't need 2 players, it's 1-1. We're gonna start the game. Come on, really? I don't wanna wait all day. Hope I don't get my butt kicked from this guy. Which guy is this anyway? TRU. Misfit. TRU Misfit. Yep, this guy's a grown up! 28,000 G points. I'm gonna totally get my butt kicked today. I didn't play in the afternoon, now I'm playing at like 7 o'clock at night, so I'm gonna get my butt kicked. I always get my butt kicked at night, but afternoon and whenever. It's good in the afternoon. Night? Actually, morning and night, totally I'll get my butt kicked. Sometimes in the morning I'll kick everyone's butt, because kids should be getting online in the mornings. Oh yeah, I'm gonna get online and play Star Battlefront, but I kick their butts. I might get my butt kicked this video, because it's like grown up on my, it's a grown up on that team. I don't really like how that's going right now. Because I'm fighting a grown up. How about my team? 12 equal 12. What is it? Echo. 12 echo 12. 12 echo echo. How's it 12? Echo. Could be a grown up or a kid on my team. If it's a kid on my team, I'll suck. A lot of firepower. OP. Oh my gosh, these guys might be grown ups. Oh wow, he just moved so quickly. He's using the Hoth. Good, he's using the Hoth. That's so cool that he's using the Hoth because it matches me. Because we both have the same suits. You're a monster. Oh, I don't have that one. I heard some people doing it. Oh, they're just standing there. That's oh, just Kylo Ren just standing there. Let's go after Darth Maul. Darth Maul, you wanna go, buddy? You gonna go, buddy? We're gonna just do some tricks. Yep. Yep. I guess your teammate's not gonna help you, bud. Oh, he's lucky. Go after him, teammates. My teammate just gonna sit there. I don't know what's going on with his teammates. Let's see if I can get to, oh, he's running away and get some more health. Could do another mind trick on him. Oh, darn it. Darn it. I thought I got him. Oh, he's low. He's low health right now. Come on. I can get to you, Darth Maul. I think I know where you went. Oh, that was a good guess. Going back where he was just at. Okay, I think I lost him. I think he went somewhere over here. He must have said yes, she lost us. Wait, is Kylo Ren over there? What the heck? Why isn't he not going after Kylo Ren? Let's kill him. This is the grown up here. This is the grown up. I'm killing the grown up. I don't care, teammate. And he's trying to be nice, but I know that could be good to be nice, but I want to get the grown ups out of here first. I don't like the sound of that. The grown ups. Keep an eye on your scanner. He could be duking me right now. Yes! Got him! Come on, teammate, go after him! Yes! Yes! See, every time I make a YouTube video, I kick everyone's butt. It makes me feel like YouTube gives me luck. Looks like YouTube gives me luck. Maybe because that grown-up wasn't moving at all. I think Darth Maul might be... Oh, come on, really? But it's all my... I really hate my teammate because he wasn't been moving. He might get really wild up and really mad. I'm going to be Yoda. I really want to level up on Yoda. Don't get to Darth Maul and... Darn it. Darth Maul, I'm getting my butt kicked. I'm picking Aiden. I'm going after Aiden. I don't really want to go after Darth Maul. He's too... Man. I can try. Yoda and Darth Maul. They both have the same powers, but except for the healing. The healing switch for the lightsaber throw. But the lightsaber thing that has that too in the choke. Actually, the healing switch for the lightsaber throw, yeah. This one thing is different. Oh, the grown-up's out of here again. I guess that guy is not moving at all. That's really good that he joined anyways, because we get to win, because it's only 2v1. We already got one down. Another way, anyways, we'll get one down anyways, because that's just Aiden. I think Rhonda will kick his her butt. Ray versus Aiden. Ray won, because once it was Ray and Aiden, because it was 1v1, and I beat Aiden. If you can see my clips, you go to one of my clips. My clips are on private, only my friends can see it. Oh, Darth Maul. Hello, buddy. Hello, 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 hello. Who are you? Doin? Whoops. I didn't mean about that to happen. Didn't want that to happen. Sorry, guys. Whoops. That was not even supposed to happen. We just won again? Yes. Oh, no. That's when my teammate got knocked out that time. Oh, he's level up on his cards. I just saw him throw Lightseer at me really far. He got range throw. Darn it. Darn it. Is it easy low? Oh, darn it. I heard about Yoda's the best player in the game, so I gotta... That YouTuber has to prove it. One YouTuber says Yoda's the best player in the game. Best hero. Whoops. Nope. Okay, got to get my... Oh, no, that's not good. Yes. Darn it, I was so close by killing him. Darn it. We lost that round. I'll do Yoda again. I heard about Yoda's the best player and the best hero in the game. I'm gonna see if that YouTuber can prove it. So now all my heroes had cards. The only hero plus villains didn't have a card is just Finn, so I just played with him, got cards on him. Beacon of Hope, because I never use him. I was using him just to get a card, so Finn doesn't feel left out. I feel like Finn's left out with no cards, so I just play with him, got cards. Oh, Rey's the only one that has level ones. And Yoda, and Finn, three. But these ones are twos. One of them are level ones. I am going to level up his card, maybe. Oh, can I level up his one? He's a level five. Actually, level four. Oh! That's just 1v1. Oh, the grown-ups out here. Oh, shoot. It's the Emperor. Darn it. I might get my butt kicked. Maybe you'll... Remember? Lightsaber versus Emperor. I killed Luke with Emperor, so I think the Emperor might be really good like me and kill me. Because... Oh, darn it. Oh, he has ranged lightning. He has ranged. He's totally a grown-up. Or a guy that's been playing for a while, because... Oh, that was amazing. Totally clipping that. Oh, darn it. Oh, no. Emperor can't escape. Oh, darn it. He's really good. Won't be good at... What? Oh, darn it. Yes! Did I just get a victory? Woohoo! Yeah! I just leveled up on Leona as well. This is the best. Oh my gosh. I'm so happy. Now I'm going to play as Princess Leia this time. Oh, I finally have a teammate. We need a lightsaber hero. Oh, darn it. Okay, I have to end the episode here, guys. I'm sorry. Thanks for watching. You did enjoy the episode. Bye!